Welcome. Today I will show you how to replace the screen in Huawei Watch GT Sport. There we have four screws. We have to remove it. Torx T2, you can use a brush to clean it. Four screws. Now dismantle the back cover. And there we have Phillips screw. So we need Phillips screwdriver. Done. This is our broken screen. Now we have to mount a new one. There is a new screen. Now connect the cables. Now done. Screen work. That screen also. So assemble the screws. The last four screws. and repair is done. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, and until the next time.